Hi friends! Well, we're entering the summer of 2021 and things are finally opening up and we're going to see you at the theater very soon. I want to thank you first of all for getting vaccinated. Hey, have you guys seen In the Heights? I highly recommend it because it shows a very positive and vibrant representation of Latinidad. And that's what Vamos, this show, is all about. Showing the contributions of Latin Americans in America and in the world. Now, today I want to talk about Colombia. Colombia. Now, Colombia has gotten a real bad rap, right? It's gotten a lot of bad press over the years. You know, when I was a kid, Colombia was considered a sleepy, peaceful country, you know, with Juan Valdez, you know, the coffee grower and his donkey. Remember that? But after the years, in modern times, it's gotten a bad rap, you know. It's the place of narco wars, it's the reign, the terror of Pablo Escobar, there's government corruption, leftist guerrillas, all this added up to a cocktail of death and destruction. Well, but today, I'm not going to concentrate on that. I'm not going to even talk about that. Today, I want to highlight the cultural contributions Colombians and Colombia has given Latin America and the world. Are you ready? Vamos a Colombia! Yes, Colombia is named after Christopher Columbus. Good thing his name wasn't Harvey. Colombia's rich cultural heritage reflects influences by various Amerindian civilizations, European settlements, forced African labor, and immigration from Europe and the Middle East. Spanish is the nation's official language, but 70 languages are spoken there. Colombia has been inhabited by various indigenous peoples since at least 12,000 BC, including the Huizca people, the Quimbaya, and the Tairona people. Colombia is one of the world's 17 megadiverse countries and has the second highest level of biodiversity in the world. Its territory has Amazon rainforests, highlands, grasslands, and deserts. It is the only country in South America with coastlines and islands along the Pacific and Atlantic coastlines. Colombia has produced one of the continent's most prestigious writers, the godfather of them all, Gabriel Garcia Marquez. Gabo was awarded the 1982 Nobel Prize in Literature. Of course, he is known for 100 Years of Solitude, Chronicle of a Death Foretold, and Love in the Time of Cholera. A writer who writes about Bogota and other Colombian issues is Mario Mendoza Zambrano. Check him out. Catalina by Elisa Mujica. Mujica's recent rediscovery by both readers and critics has played an important role in changing Colombia's literary canon, traditionally dominated by male mestizo authors. In the world of art, there's no one bigger than Fernando Botero. He is a figurative artist and sculptor born in Medellin. His signature style depicts people and figures in large, exaggerated volume, which can represent political criticism or humor, depending on the piece. His art can be found in highly visible places around the world, such as Park Avenue in New York City and the Champs-Élysées in Paris. In the art world, you can also find Maria José Arjona. Maria José Arjona's poetic long-duration performances focus on the body as a primary medium. Her choreographic art explores issues of process, memory, and power. Karen Paulina Briswell's exquisitely enthralling photographs that conjure timeless fashion editorials. Briswell seeks to explore and critique notions of femininity, morality, time, vulnerability, and destiny. Colombia has produced some of the largest worldwide pop stars in the world. Let's start with Shakira. She records both in Spanish and English and has sold over 75 million records, making her the most successful Latin American artist ever. Hits don't lie. Her male counterpart is Juanes, who has sold a measly 15 million records and tours all over the world. On the alternative scene, Los Aterciopelados are my favorite. Led by Andrea Echeverri and Hugo Pitrago, Their music fuses rock with a variety of Colombian and Latin American musical traditions. In the world of sports, Egan Arley Bernal Gomez. In 2019, he won the Tour de France, becoming the first Latin American rider to do so, and the youngest winner since 1909. At the 2021 Giro de Italia, Bernal took his second Grand Tour win. The Colombian national soccer team, known as Los Cafeteros, has participated in 6 World Cups and has won many La Copa de las Americas titles. Now, if you go to a Colombian restaurant, be sure to order the arepas. Here's a list of Colombian American celebrities you might know. Comedian and actor John Leguizamo, Wilmer Valderrama, Sofia Vergara, Sofia Carson, Stephanie Beatriz, Alyssa Diaz, and Nina Garcia of Project Runway.
Here's a group called Calmado with a song called Chamito, which was recorded in the studios of my friends at KPFK Radio in Berkeley. Now, notice this song has various styles from Jewish klezmer to salsa, cumbia, jazz, and the dances are by Mojarra Frita Dance Company. Enjoy.
Espíritu sandunguero, de la manigua a la caña, chango y el egua primero, por la calle viene y va, con un tumbao elegante, el sol curtiéndole el cuero y haciéndole aguante al hambre. ¡Ébala! Por la calle viene y va, con la brisa mañanera, despertando en aquel mundo el cual con desprecio de afuera. Por la calle viene y va, ay mala ya sea la hora en que el chamito cayó, en que mi pana cayó en la calle, sin enterarse a qué hora. Juego de ruleta es esto, mi hermano, caminando todos van. Si levanta la pupila también puedes tropezar. Y si juegas con candela, dime tú qué va a pasar. Anda, cuídale la espalda a tu hermano, ayúdalo a levantar. Cuando una rama se dobla, la otra le ha de enderezar. Y con el cristal que mires, con ese te ha de mirar. Oye chamito, no dejes que se apague tu maíto bonito.
No dejes que se acabe el chamito.
Oye mi pana, que solo brilla hoy, brillará mañana.
Yo estoy seguro que amanecerá en tu ventana.
Oye chamito, no dejes que se apague tu maíto bonito.
No dejes chamito que se acabe.
Oye mi pana, el sol no brilla hoy, brillará mañana.
Y que no tenga duda, que el sol no brilla hoy.
Sí.
Agua. Thank you.
hermanito.
Recuerda lo que te he dicho.
Oye, mi pana.
Recuerda que no se descame.
Oye, chamito.
Cuando tú y yo eras somos.
Oye, mi pana.
Sí, recuerda el mañana.
Oye, chamito.
Cuando jugábamos en casa, mi hermana.
Oye, mi pana. Oye, chamito.
Tú sí sonaba, tú sí sonaba.
Oye, mi pana.
Chao.
That's it, friends. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next month on Vamos!